Sheriff Womack brought Berman some, and they were little beer peaches, they're the best peaches I ever seen.
I like the freestone.
These are freestone, they're real tasty, just like the ones you get at Clam.
Just tell him to say it fell to me.
I told Ronald, I got me a penny in copper, that's it, for a long time, we've had so much, it's coming out our ears. Said, you know, we can just slice them and eat them, we don't have to bake.
I like to just wash them off under the faucet and just eat them, skin off.
Oh, do you? Oh, I can't eat the skin.
Well, if I can get the fuzz off them, I can eat them.
Or can you restart something?
Do they do good freezing? Like if you slice them up and freeze them up?
They probably would.
If you lay them out on a tray and freeze them that way and then put them in a bag. Yeah, you get frozen peaches at the store, so. I guess they would.
I got like a Walmart bag full that day.